a real honor and a blessing to be able to wear it and represent that novel. I didn't have my best year this year, but we're still going.
Great. You talked coming into the year about wanting to create your own legacy at LSU. As part of winning this award, helping get LSU to college football playoff, do you think you're starting to see
this? Yeah, man, the award comes with it, but you know, I'm a team player, man. If I could, you know, drop an award just for a national championship, just have my whole team here, you know, I would, man. So it's a true blessing and honor to win this award. You know, we're not done yet. We got bigger dreams, bigger hopes, you know, coming up this weekend. I mean, not next week, on 28, right? So, we're not done.
Grant, in your opinion, what has been your biggest and most hardest game to play in the season?
The hardest game? I know we play a lot of hard games playing the SEC, man. It's a lot of hard games. At Bama was a tough game. Okay. It was a great win for us. At Texas was a tough game. I know how that season turned out before that. And Florida was a tough game too. So those games pretty tough.
What just? I mean, when they made the announcement and you turned to your family, what was going through your head?
I don't know, man. My mind was kind of a blank for a little bit. It's just truly a blessing and honor, man. So it's definitely was my best year in playing. But I think I played my game last year. Committee saw that, and it's truly blessed to be here.
How good for you guys to be back here playing the semifinal game and the places you just played last week?
Just try to treat it like a home game. You know, try to turn Atlanta into our second home. You know, it's been Alabama and Georgia for a while. And we try to take that over a little bit. I definitely love the city and love the stadium. It's a great environment.
Grant, has it been kind of a surreal year all the way around for all of you guys?
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, kind of we're the only ones that kind of, you know, knew that we could do this. I don't know if a lot of people thought we'd go undefeated, you know, 13-0 right now. So it's definitely crazy. But I don't want to say it's a surprise.
Grant, you learned a little bit about the history of the award this morning. You guys have won it, obviously. What does that mean, the history of it,
to be a part of that? It's definitely crazy. I really want this award to be for the guys and that came through LSU and haven't got the chance to win this award. You know, it's truly the best to bring back to the booth. You know, guys like Mo, guys like Pat B, that won it, and it's just crazy how to be in the group like that.
I mean, you guys have to focus off to one game at a time, but what would it be if you guys could win this game and have the championship game played in New Orleans?
Sir, that'd be a real home game, talk about home games. That would be great, man. We just gotta go 1-0 week by week. You know, we can't overlook Oklahoma, they're a great team. Great quarterback, you know, have an offense, so you know, we should get ready for that game right now.
You said you didn't think quite the year this year you had last year. Were you surprised that you won, or how'd you feel?
You know, it was a position change. And I was playing a lot of unselfish football, man, just trying to get the best playmakers on the field at the time. So, I mean, I'm not a selfish guy. You know, just grateful to be here, really.
You're a bit of football people recognize.
Yeah, it's definitely.